Battle of Passchendaele, the horror of World War I in the soldiers' own words and photographs. A new book tells the story of Passchendaele through the words and photographs of soldiers in the trenches.